You're daddy.
What's good, buddy? Quaymax Sikikoi. Today, we could be looking at you buy a cat girlfriend off of Amazon. All right, we visited this channel before. We looked at the Subway footlong joint a couple days ago. So we'll be tapping in with this one. Hopefully, guys enjoy it. Also, too, the Astolfo person, the person who I wasn't really simping. I was just appreciating its beauty. You guys were telling me that was a boy. You was like, yo, Quaymax, that's a man. Bro, him being a man makes it 100 times. But if anything, I feel even strongly about my emotions. But that's just me. Hopefully, you guys enjoy it. And let's get started.
Hello. I have a massive package for you. And I also got this box.
Please just stop it with the innuendos. I'm getting tired of it.
Anyway, are those my Doritos, bro? I had a package coming in.
What? No. Why would the box be so big?
Because I'm hungry, bro.
You absolute troglodytes. The box is mine.
Oh, cool. What'd you get?
My new girlfriend.
What? You're replacing me?
Yes.
Oh. Well, let me help you open the box.
Whoa!
Whoops.
Bro, she mad.
I hope I didn't break anything.
Nah, she
my
mad.
My new girlfriend better
you mad.
Have a
you mad.
Return policy.
Don't worry. Mad. I'm sure they're fine. Yeah.
Oh no, she's stupid. You must have hit her head.
You're replacing me with a cat? I didn't know you were a furry.
I'm not a furry. I watched the entirety of...
Yeah, he not a furry. He just got exotic taste, man. That's all. He just got different taste. Ain't he got very colorful taste. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Me personally, I would have stuck with Astolfo, but that's just me, though. That's just me.
Zootopia.
So?
Completely soft.
Whoa.
Bruh, most people don't even...
Wait, so is he said that like he was supposed to get hard off Zootopia?
Completely soft.
Whoa.
Bruh, most people don't even get past putting the DVD in.
Oh my god, I was bought by a bunch of incels.
Boy, bruv, just moved into the neighborhood, looking for a cup of sugar.
Quick, run! This man is a furry, he's gonna you.
Don't make fun of the furry community.
Why not?
If they can afford a $2,000 fursuit, they can afford a $10 pipe bomb in my mailbox.
Well, I guess I'm more surprised you got a cat boy.
Lies. I know a babe when I see one.
Trust me, Master.
I
kinda got a sixth sense for these type of things.
What? She looks like...
Yeah, he should know, bro. He should definitely know if something's a man or a woman or not.
A girl, though.
Master, please. The government puts enough estrogen in one glass of tap water to give any man huge hemolilagos.
For real?
Bro, that's why I always drink my...
Bro, I need to be drinking more water. Hold on, bro. He's spitting right now. I need to drink more water.
Lemonade without the water.
You're just jealous I got a girlfriend.
Yeah, and all it took was your credit card.
Shut it.
I can prove it. I want you to imagine a cute gamer girlfriend.
Okay, I'm imagining it.
Good, because that's the only place it's going to exist. In your imagination.
Oh no, he's right. Gamer girls don't exist. I'm a fool.
Bro, you don't gotta have an existential crisis, bro. You could just ask them what they is.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you a boy or a girl?
I like it,
but... Which gender gets more free stuff?
Female.
Bro, there's a limit to how basic
that's a
we
fact.
Can be.
Yeah. Nah, that's a fact. That's a fact, bro. Women be getting all kind of free stuff. Free rides, free food, free money, free trips, bro. Low key, bro, I'm thinking about transitioning for real, bro. Don't even call me Quayshawn. Call me Quayshonda. I'm about to get on the estrogen and HRT immediately.
Anyway, as my new probably girlfriend, I expect you to do girlfriend things.
Boy.
Like tell me if caves are natural formations.
I have a boyfriend.
Astolfo, I'm sorry for trying to replace you with that dumb cat.
It's okay, Master. I'm also sorry for trying to gaslight you into thinking you're my gay furry. And that, deep down, you really do care about me.
I'll break up with my boyfriend if you give me free stuff.
Deal.
Hit that nigga with the suplex, boy. Hit him with the boot. That's it. That's you buy a cat girl off of Amazon. This is some heat.
I ain't even gonna lie.
This is some fire, bro. This is some fire. Oh my god, it had a bunch of little innuendos in here, bro. Astolfo was talking about, I got a really big package, and I got this box. And then straight disrespected Master Chief and said, close your eyes, imagine you with a girlfriend. That's the only way. That hit too close to home, but that's it for the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? If you did, you already know what to do. Quay Max, aka Quay, aka your favorite femboy.